Chase, appreciate you. Some know you as Clarissa, but I know you as Lolly. Yeah, let's go. Yo, tell me, pastors, have you seen her? Seen her? It was about 5 minutes ago when I seen a youth leader, black brother, never seen before. I said, yo, told Pastor Alex, wanna meet her, meet her. On second thought, that ain't the way to go. Might have a man, I can't block him. Bet with Pastor Alex, got a plan on how to cop her. Or should I slide up on this dog? Wish I could just call up in the DMs, just install, but I gotta go for mine. I think I'll say, yeah.
I don't know your name, but excuse me, miss.
Oh, yeah. And I gotta admit that you got my attention. You're making me want to see you.
I know you're trying to leave, but excuse me, miss.
I saw that you're into you. How I love to get you in my ministry. Now we're out on our first date. Got shorty talking for hours. Say you really want ice cream. Don't worry about it, we'll just one, two step. One, two step. Now we're downtown walking on the grass. Grab my hand a little tighter. Don't be afraid to move a little closer. Girl, there's something about you that makes me wanna say, Bible says that the Lord orders our steps. I'm so glad that through both of our journeys, ups and downs, we both kept walking, and eventually we bumped into each other. My life is better because of you. Happy birthday to you, and my prayer is that we can continue to walk together. Happy birthday, Lolly.